Hey guys, it's Candace, and I'm out at, of course, Main Street in Lakewood Ranch to tell you about another really exciting event that we have coming up next weekend. It's the Scottish Festival, and it is so much fun. This year, they are going to be giving the proceeds to a really amazing foundation, so I'm going to tell you a little bit about what's going to go on at the Scottish Festival and about the foundation. Check it out. Karen, tell us about this exciting Scottish Festival we have coming up soon.
Yeah, it's on the 19th. This is our third annual, and each year just keeps getting bigger and better.
Yeah.
It's on the 19th from 6 o'clock. If you want to have bagpipes, kilts, haggis.
Kilts. Look, we've got an example of a cute kilt right
absolutely.
There.
Isn't it gorgeous?
Look yes, she's so
ready
cute.
To roll. We've got scotch sampling, we've got beer sampling, and once again, we've got plenty of bagpipes as well.
Great.
So we're just excited. It's for a great foundation, the Wobbly Feet Foundation this year. So people need to come out in their droves and get money raised, get this charity going, and you know we're really excited to be working with them.
And is this Iona's first Scottish Festival?
This is it, yeah. Last year, she was born last year, but she was only 2 days old. So, you know, this year she's ready, she's excited, she's got the kilt going.
Yeah.
She's ready for it. You can tell the excitement is just flowing out here.
Now, I wonder if she's going to have an American accent or a Scottish accent.
Oh, no, it's going to be a completely mixed up accent. She's going to come out with some American, Scottish words, but with an American accent. It's going to be a bit crazy.
Sounds great.
So.
Iona, wave!
Saying hi? You saying hi?
So cute. All right, thanks. We'll see you out here.
Absolutely. Cheers.
All right, so I'm here with Nick, and you are the founder and president, or what's your title, of the Wobbly Feet Foundation?
I'm the volunteer director. Both my wife and I started Wobbly Feet when we found out our son was diagnosed with AT.
And what is that?
AT stands for ataxia telangiectasia, which is a mouthful. And it's a rare genetic disease that affects about 500 kids in the U.S., and unfortunately our son is one of them. And we're honored to be the beneficiary this year for the Scottish Festival, and a special thanks to Karen and Malcolm for asking us to be the beneficiary.
That's great. And what will you use the funds for? Like, what will the funds go to?
So we're a nonprofit 501c3. The worst part about AT is the neurodegeneration. Kids are usually wheelchair bound by the age 10. That is the most. That's the worst part of the disease. So what we use 100% of the funds for is to sponsor research projects that are looking at eliminating or reducing the effect of the neurodegeneration seen in AT.
Okay.
So it's 100% going towards research. That's the most important thing, and that's our number one mission.
Great. All right, so this is Connor. How cute is he? How old is he?
He just turned 5 years old right before Halloween.
Okay, you can go to show me another one.
Okay.
And this is Connor's mom.
Hi.
Hi.
He loves to golf. Just took lessons at River Club.
That's a cool setup.
Right.
Aww,
and if you try and bother him, he gets a little upset.
Aww. That's like your typical school photo,
definitely.
Right?
Definitely. Yes, and he loves them.
Here we go. So, what do we got here?
Okay, this is our Scotch egg. It's a new item we put on the menu, but this is probably one of the most traditional dishes you can get from Scotland, apart from haggis.
Okay.
So you got your egg, you got your sausage, and then it's wrapped in the breadcrumbs and it's deep fried.
Wow! Anything fried.
I was going to say anything fried is always good. So here's my guy here that's going to taste it, Nick.
Perfect. Tell me
what
you think.
I've got a pint of Scottish beer here for you to wash it down with. All right.
Wow! What a hostess. Nothing like eating on camera.
I know, exactly. Good though, yeah.
Good. Is it good?
It's not as served as an appetizer, but you know, sometimes people just come in, grab a beer with the egg, and have that for the lunch, you know?
That's cool. So people can try all sorts of Scottish food at the festival.
Oh, absolutely.
And
yeah.
Get the full experience.
Absolutely, all the way.
All right.
All the rock.
It's good?
It's good. I got to wash it.
Yeah, right. And don't forget, whenever you want to check out any of the events happening here in Lakewood Ranch, all you have to do is go to www.lwrevents.com.